Welcome aboard, guys. This is Captain Sloth, and today we're going to do traffic pattern. Traffic pattern is a way to maintain visual contact with the runway while doing takeoff or landing. It's actually very common during flight training. If you're in flight training, you probably experienced it, or you're going to experience it. It's actually one of my favorite part of flight training, so let's get this thing started. All right. First thing first, disengage the parking brake and at full throttle. When you're at full throttle, right rudder because the left turning tendency, and trying to maintain the center line, and at 55 knots I'll rotate like that. Alright, trying to maintain 74-75 knots while climbing. Downwind, you actually want to maintain 1,000 feet. Here's 1,100. Well, 1,000 feet is actually very common traffic pattern. So let's start leveling off a little bit. I'm still climbing, so let's start adding. Of the pattern. I'm going to take control for a moment. Okay. Oh man, it changed my view. Alright, you can keep yourself oriented during the pattern by looking over the shoulder. Shift 9 to center. It does it by itself. Alright, controls are yours again. Okay, back to flying. Back to 85 knots for now, or the first flaps. base. At base we want to lower the second notch of flaps. Now to final. Time to land, guys.